In this video, we have to choose which of the following numbers is or are rational. So option A is sine 15 degree and it is sine, and 15 degree can be written as 45 degree minus 30 degree, and it will be equal to sine 45 degree cos 30 degree minus cos 45 degree sine 30 degree, and sine 45 is 1 by root 2 and cos 30 is root 3 by 2 minus cos 45 is 1 by root 2 and sine 30 is 1 by 2. And it is root 3 minus 1 by 2 root 2. That is irrational. And option B is cos 15 degree. And it is cos 45 degree minus 30 degree. And it will be equal to cos 45 degree cos 30 degree plus sine 45 degree sine 30 degree, and cos 45 is 1 by root 2 and cos 30 is root 3 by 2 plus sine 45 is 1 by root 2 and sine 30 is 1 by 2, and it is root 3 plus 1 by 2 root 2. That is irrational. And option C is sine 15 degree cos 75 degree, and it is sine 15 degree cos, and 75 degree will be equal to 90 degree minus 15 degree, and it is sine 15 degree, and cos 90 minus theta is equal to sine theta, so it will be equal to sine 15 degree, and it is sine square 15 degree. And we know that cos 2a is equal to 1 minus 2 sine square a. So sine square a will be equal to 1 minus cos 2a by 2. So it will be equal to 1 minus cos 2 times 15 degree will be 30 degree by 2, and it is 1 by 2 times 1 minus, and cos 30 is root 3 by 2. That is irrational. And option D is sine 15 degree cos 15 degree, and it is 1 by 2 into 2 into sine 15 degree into cos 15 degree, and it is 1 by 2 times 2 sine a cos a is sine 2a, so it will be equal to sine 2 times 15 degree, and it is 1 by 2 sine 30 degree, and it is 1 by 2, and sine 30 is 1 by 2, and it is 1 by 4. That is rational. So the correct option is option D,